Hi, my name is Eduardo.
Hi, my name is Jerry.
Hi, my name is Ezekiel.
Hi, my name is Brianna.
And we're the Corey
Science Kids. This is our Corey right here. And
we're going to talk about how the coral reef looks like. Coral reefs, they usually become colorful, but usually when you put bombs, like this one right here, if you put bombs in water and fish are there, they might get sick or they can die or they can run away from it.
Or the coral reef will.
That's why all of the animals inside of the coral is coming out. Coral reefs have lots of plants and water around it. That coral reefs have animals inside them. Coral reefs. Different kinds of animals.
So what can we do to save the coral reefs from dying? Okay, can you bring it here so I can video it while you answer questions?